Okay, so we're here with the first interview for Physically Fit, and we're interviewing Dave Morris.
Yeah, my name's David.
And how old are you, Dave?
I'm 53 in February.
And how many years have you been training for?
Solidly for the last 20 years.
And what have you been doing in your training? What are you doing?
My actual goal is bodybuilding, but genuine fitness, keeping myself looking young, to be honest with you. But it's helped me the last 20 years. I've stuck at it, it's a way of life for me, and I can't fault it at the moment.
So, how long have you been bodybuilding for?
The last 20 years. I've done 6 shows. I came first in one, and I've placed 5 seconds.
And how did that feel when you came first in that show?
The best. After all the hard work, you can't beat it.
Would you say that's one of your best memories about training?
Yeah, it would be. Yeah, to take that first place up on stage with 500-600 people in front of you shouting and screaming for you, can't beat it.
And what would you say is the best thing about competing?
The best thing is just, well, obviously winning would be the best thing. It's the achievement of getting to your body in your best possible shape you can. It's quite an achievement to do that, to see your body transform from, to a physique that people are pleased with.
Now, we've always been aware of the fact that bodybuilding's quite a tough sport and it requires quite a lot of motivation. What would you say is the hardest thing about, getting up to competition standard?
It's the routine. As I said before, it's a way of life. You've got this, the training, the diet, the sleep, everything, and you've got to combine them all in one, and it's hard. But once you get into that routine and you see improvements in your body, you see a development of the chest and the arms and that, then it just flows, and you want to achieve more as it goes on. You've got to stick at it.
How have you found dieting for competitions in the past?
That's a tough one. It's a 12, 16 weeks out. I try to stay lean all the way through the year, so if I do a show, I don't have to lose so much. Some of the other guys who do really bulk up. But it's dedication, and the end result is what you get out of it. It's what you put into it is what you get out of it.
Do you have any regrets about doing bodybuilding?
It's a very selfish sport, because it's 100% you all the time. When you go out, you've got to think about what you're eating. The regrets? No, I don't know. I think I have, no.
Anything you would have done differently in the past?
Started early. I didn't start training until I was around about 35. I won my first show at 37. So, I would have started a lot younger.
Brilliant. And finally, any advice you would give to a young bodybuilder trying to get to your sort of standard?
It's knowledge. You can't get enough of knowledge. You've got to learn, you've got to read, you've got to take advice from other people. The most and more important thing about it is listen to your own body. People are different. Some people respond well to heavy training, some people respond well to light training. And the only way you're going to find that out is by doing it yourself, trying the heavy sets, trying the light sets, see what you respond through. And just absorb it in from your own body and learn from yourself.
Brilliant. Thank you, Dave.
Pleasure.